And just in tonight, Swanzey police are investigating the death of a woman. She was found Halloween night on Holbrook Avenue with a gunshot wound. An autopsy has been scheduled. Police say there is no danger to the public.